Sergeant Hale, come in. I'm seeing more hybrid patrols now. They must know we've escaped. Be careful.
During the second phase of the conversion process, the humans are wrapped in cocoons. This accelerates the final stages of the conversion. What emerges from the cocoon is determined by the strain of the virus. Each Chimeran creature is created by a separate strain. What we call hybrids, the ones that most closely resemble humans, have the shortest gestation period. The more beastly creatures take months to create and are made from multiple human bodies.